Let us find the solution for the 35th problem. Exercise 5.2, chapter number 5. Here, the question given is that sine of a minus b is equal to half and cos of a plus b is equal to half. 0 less than a plus b less than or equal to 90, a less than b. So here, let us note on the given information that sine of a minus b is equal to 1 by 2 and cos of a plus b is also given as 1 by 2. So let us initially consider sine of a minus b that is equal to half. We can write half as sine 30 degrees. That implies a minus b is equal to 30 degrees, we can say, and cos of a plus b is also 1 by 2. That is, 1 by 2 can be written as cos of 60 degrees. Therefore, we can say a plus b is equal to 60 degrees. Let us solve these both equations. So, a plus b is equal to 60 degrees. A minus b is equal to 30 degrees. Let us add both the equations. Then we get 2a is equal to 90 degrees. That implies a is equal to 90 degrees by 2. That is nothing but 45 degrees. Let us substitute this in equation number 2, then we get 45 degrees plus b is equal to 60 degrees, which implies b is equal to 60 minus 45, that is 15 degrees. Therefore, angle A is 45 degrees and angle B is 15 degrees.